In this video, I'm going to show you how to export videos on Adobe Rush in an easy step-by-step process. I am Lisa from Create, Log and Delete. After watching this video, if a problem is solved, make sure to like the video for algorithm and consider subscribing if you are new. Now let's jump into the process. Open your Adobe Rush app. Here we go. At the bottom, you can see this plus icon. Tap on it. Over here, you can find two options, add media or take photo or video. Here, I will be selecting the option of add media. Now, here, I will be opening the option videos. I will be selecting the option of keep current selection. Now, here, I will be selecting two of my videos. You can also give the name to your project. After you are done, tap on create. Now here you can edit your video. Here I will be adding some effects to my videos. I will also decrease the speed. After you are done with the editing, at the top you can see this kind of icon. Tap on it. Now tap on this option, export. It is in the process to be exported to your camera roll. You can see that it is saved to your camera roll. Now you can also share this video to YouTube, Facebook, Instagram and so on. In this way you can easily export videos on Adobe Rush. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. And please let us know in the comment section what video YouTube recommends you on the screen, and I will see you there.